ages. Just separate them from nations, like a Islamic class war. But you think Africa's enslaved, break off an Africa's poor. It's Saudi Arabia though, which is scalped for your honor. They started slaving Africans, now they control every world. That people run, they made it so wicked. They were selling the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers, while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans and slaves are the way to Mauritania. Wake up if you're not just an object, they think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We talk democracy and capitalism, we solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice for war, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Africans in our space, the herbs and tools commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. Our only loophole he left for us was that we'll come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not seen up in this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity said fate? I'm just my body wasn't breathing and a better rest again. It seems all a joke, really don't think it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was really to bring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the Globalfirm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, if what I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win, everything that's the thing. How can I rule, when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill me, take my phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? That's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep around. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, cause that don't work. But I do work, just a work like I do work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this room is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, path, globe, full. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Pull up, sit up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves in Saudi Arabia, goods to kick the ass, 8 years in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.